Hello everyone, that's gonna do here and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. Ursula has the trident.
To the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Handsome? That's like a 10-year-old boy you're talking to.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
I love how you say Ariel. It's so goofy. Draw power from her cauldron. To defeat, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Okay. We can do that. Well, there was something we hadn't... Really? Get over here, you little bastard! Alright, you wanna screw with me? Then fine, I'll fight you right back. Jerk! You done? Oh, found something on the floor. Come on, you don't have to live. Nice. Yeah, I'm just gonna cheat my way through you. There's still a button thing here. But how do we get it? What, should I fight him first? What are they talking about?
Heal.
Now, playing this game has got me in the mood of watching old Disney movies. You know, back when Disney was good. And racist. Okay, so now can I do it? Oh, hello. Ah, here we go. Need some help? I'll show you how it's done. Now, how does Ursula and her goons use it? Well, let's go this way first. I see. Well, that's good to know. Yeah, for a while I only had that one save point. Wonder what sea creature that's supposed to be. Whatever it was, it used to be a lie, that's for damn sure. Hey there, guys. Come on, she ain't that tough. Wonder if I use fire.
Thunder. See ya.
And that laugh.
This should help. Here. See ya. Thunder. Fire. See ya. Thunder. Here.
Yeah, we got your number, Ursula. Listen to her laugh.
Come on. Come on!
I think I got enough magic. In some cultures that potions are a form of magic. I wonder if that's why they say she has magic when mostly she uses potions. Thank you. Witch laugh. Okay, one more and I'll be satisfied.
Come on.
Yeah, screw it. Good enough. Let's add fire. Now some thunder. I think she reset it. Beat you?
Ah.
Yeah, she did care about her babies. Ah. What's this here? Really? Fine. I ain't afraid to fight you guys. You think I am? You are sadly mistaken. Oh, wrong place. Here we go, the second ship. Oh, he's not here anymore? Did you instead? Well, he couldn't take us, so you sure as hell can. Just look at Ariel kick your ass. Another one, but I also don't care. All right, fine.
Come on.
Now, if I can swim through tides, all right, you want to be a problem? Let's make this a problem. Crushed him.
Heal.
Really? Now I gotta deal with two of these things? I heard that when he was in the background. I need to find one where I haven't been yet. Oh, hello again, you guys. Wait a minute. Sorry to interrupt you guys, but Let's see, I think he took me... this one? Okay, this one's new. Insulting my taste. Trident shoot people with his trident. You seem to be on another level with that thing.
Not very tasty.
You didn't eat me. Uh-oh. Laser? You know, it is entertaining when people give advice on how to fight them. You didn't eat me, you don't know if I taste good or not. Shit, laser. How much health is this?
Not so fast! Get ready for this! Get ready for this!
Are those humming bubbles, by the way?
Not very tasty. Come on!
Oh, you bite one of them. I'm right behind her and she can't do anything. awesome. How is that not getting me? Gotta be honest, Ursula, you're a lot tougher than I thought you'd be. Finally, a break from her. Got a break from all the lightning. And right back to it. There. Man, you're tough. Where's the trident? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, are you gonna get to use it? Oh. Yep. Well, off I go. No more threats, huh? Well, let's reveal the keyhole and then leave. I think it would have been awesome if she could have used the trident. That doesn't even make sense.
For lying to you.
It's okay.
Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Crab claw, huh? Neat. So, I think Oogie Boogie and Captain Hook are all that's left of Maleficent's goons. Well, minus Hades. We're never gonna get to Hades. Thank you all for watching. If you're seeing this on YouTube, consider supporting us on Patreon. There'll be a link in the description below. Bye-bye!